Forest County reports its sixth additional COVID-19 related death. Overall, North Central Wisconsin reports 264 COVID-19 positive test results since yesterday, 58 of those coming from Shawnee County. Marathon County increased 54, Portage County with 49 more, Wapaka County reporting 22 more, and Lincoln County is up by 18. Forest County reported 14 more, Vilas County 12 more, and Langlade County with 9 more. Statewide, 21.9% of the tests came back positive for an additional 1,726 cases. Two more people have died. 82% of the cases have recovered since the start of the pandemic.